Situated on a beautiful coastline, Dubai is very well known for having an array of fun water sports. Today I'm trying out one of the most unique water sports in Dubai. It's the Hero Odyssey self-drive boat tours. This is the only boat that you can actually drive yourself in Dubai without requiring a boat license. These boats were professionally designed to be incredibly easy to drive, safe and fun at the same time. They reach speeds up to 50 kilometers an hour and are very agile and can move around quite quickly. The Hero boats are a lot of fun to drive, but safety is still important. Every guest gets a safety jacket, and at the beginning of the tour, there's a fun and quick safety briefing to make sure that everyone is prepared and ready to go on their adventure. This Hero boat tour is a lot more fun than a standard sightseeing tour, as you get to drive your own boat up close to some of the famous landmarks like Burj Al Arab and Atlantis. Along the way, the Hero guides stop at the famous landmarks and tell you interesting stories and facts about these points of interest. All the Hero guides are a lot of fun, full of energy, and make the tour extremely memorable. At the end of each tour, you walk away with a certificate to mark the experience. Not only does the boat tour take you up close to the landmarks to get great photo opportunities with these stylish buildings, but the Hero boats themselves are actually very photogenic. There's several different tour times throughout the day. You can either do the signature boat tour or the sunset boat tour. The sunset tour is a beautiful time to be on the water. You get to view the iconic skyline with the sun setting in the backdrop. After the tour, you can enjoy freshly prepared Arabian prawns in the harbour with some sparkling date juice. So if you're looking for a fun water sport in Dubai, I definitely recommend the Hero Odyssey self-drive boat tours. If you are looking for other activities or recommendations for your trip to Dubai, don't forget to subscribe to our channel below or visit our blog at dubaitraveladvice.com.